Flowers.
A flower is a sexual reproductive part of a plant.
Parts of a generalized flower include stigma, style, anthers, petals, sepals, and stalk. Common flowers: hibiscus flower. Parts of a longitudinal section of hibiscus flower include stigma, anther, style, petals, sepal, ovary, and calyx. A drawing of a longitudinal section of hibiscus flower will label stigma, anthers, style, petals, sepals, ovary, and calyx. The bean flower. The bean flower is different from hibiscus flower because the petals are different. It has got standard petal, it has got wing petals and keel. It has got three sepals, whereas the hibiscus flower has got fused sepals. Hibiscus flower has got epicalyx. The bean flower lacks epicalyx. A drawing of a longitudinal section of a bean flower will label standard petal, wing petal, keel petal, sepals, stalk, anthers, stigma, style, and ovary. The petal flower is also particular. It has got fused petals, three sepals. It has got five anthers. It has got external carpus, ovary, and a stalk. A drawing of a longitudinal section of a petal flower will label petals, anthers, style, ovary, sepals, and a stalk. Essential parts of a flower. The stigma receives spiny grain. The ovary protects ovules. The ovules develop into seeds. Anthers produce spiny grain. Non-essential parts of the flower. Petals attract pollinators. Sepals protect the flower during the bud stage. Calyx protect the flower during the bud stage.
Chiquitita, tell me what's wrong. You're in shame by your own sorrow. In your eyes, there is no hope for tomorrow. How I hate to see you like this. There is no way you can deny. Chiquitita, tell me the truth. I'm a shoulder.